Let's discuss this question. So here we have two questions. Firstly, we need to compare the solubility of zinc carbonate in each of the following aqueous solution. And secondly, we need to compare the...